get some VHS tapes out. Watch some movies about lost innocence, jet planes, and gophers. I'm Loggins. Come with me. We're going to do this together. Trim my beard. Let's go to a commercial.
So this is how you drive, right?
When the grid goes down, America will be plunged into decades of darkness. Are you ready? Picture complete apocalypse kit and ammunition. Contains foodstuffs and alcohol for 3 months. A massive array of armaments. Cartons of cigarettes to trade with roadside wanderers. Plus, the apocalypse kit contains birth control, so you don't create any more mouths to feed. Pornography. And a wind-up radio so you can hear news reports about the idiots who didn't prepare. It also includes a seed kit. When there's rampant cannibalism going on, what you want to do is take up gardening. Perhaps you can barter for your life with a carrot. You'll learn how to make a tourniquet. Cauterize a stump if you have to saw off your arm or leg. Making booby traps. Bushcraft. And how to determine if your significant other has been replaced by a body double. We all know Y2K was a bust. But trust us, this one is real. We can pretty much guarantee a real apocalypse will happen soon. Order the Ammunition Apocalypse Kit today. It's an investment in the inevitable. You won't regret Ammunition. Protecting your rights.
Classics from the yard.
Los Santos Rock Radio.
You still on tour? John Fogerty here with CCR and Fortunate Son. This music? If not, our plastic cultures numbed you to
Dude,
the core.
I'm in the core. Hey, look out! Bullshit.
do some more great music right after this news.
Weasel News.
Neighbors are crying foul at a foul-smelling green home.
CO2 levels at an all-time high. People prefer puppies.
When the Richardsons moved into this quaint section of homes in the Morningwood section of Los Santos, they never imagined they would get a new neighbor like this. Their neighbors built a green home next door with a roof made out of manure and composting toilets. Sheila Richardson says she's had enough.
It smells awful. I hate hippies and their recycling. Grow up!
Hey, man, we're gonna need some body work done.
Pollution news.
Carbon dioxide levels reached a new high yesterday. A Los Santos man noticed the reports and commented on Life Invader before posting pictures of puppies wrestling, then moved on to the masturbation portion of his morning.
Weasel News, confirming your prejudices.
Life is a weird machine.
Los Santos Rock Radio.
Humanitarian and a singer-songwriter. Harry
this is how you try, right?
I tried to cry.
I'm about to steal my bike again. Not again. You gotta be kidding me.
You do away, but there were planes to catch and bills to pay. He learned to walk while I was away, and he was talking for a new one. And as he grew, he said, I'm gonna be like you, Dad. You know I'm gonna be like you. The cats in the cradle and the silver spoon. Little boy, the man on the moon. When you're coming home, Dad, I don't.
Dude, I'm in the car.
If you think coming to Los Santos and being a star is the answer to your problems, you are very much mistaken. What people don't realize is that being a star We'll probably just get you a table at a restaurant or great seats to a show. It doesn't really solve the soul-crushing experience of being a human being. No sailboat or wind chime or sports car or 18-year-old model can do that. I know for sure. Only you can do that. And if you really listen to this music, you'll figure out how. Written by Michael McDonald and myself, it's What a Fool Believes by the Doobie Brothers.
He came from some.
We gon' land hard.